The newest member of Zoo Miami already weighs just over 96 pounds. Zoo staff says she's healthy and pretty special. She's a Bactrian camel. They're critically endangered in the wild. Right now, she doesn't have a name. Mom and baby will remain off exhibit until they have bonded and the newborn progresses some. These camels can live up to 50 years old and weigh over 1,500 pounds. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.